see something suspicious, but you don't want to get involved. It's nothing, you think. Can you be sure? If you see something, say something.
If you see something, say something. This looks like a movie, but it's a public service announcement. It's an attempt to induce a permanent state of fear and paranoia. Why, you ask? So you'll be frightened enough to hand over to the government willingly the few civil liberties you have left. Here to explain is syndicated columnist and good friend of the show, Jack Hunter. Jack, it's a pleasure. Welcome back to Freedom Watch. I'm chuckling a little bit because of the drama in there. Made it seem like it was a trailer for a movie, but that was made, produced, bought, sold, and distributed by taxpayer dollars. Somehow, Jack Hunter, Janet Napolitano, no relation, and the Department of Homeland Security seem to think that that kind of nonsense will keep us free as well as safe. What do you say?
Well, they say, see something, say something. I see something. I see a national security state that is getting completely out of control. Look, after 9/11, it changed America. We know that. We have to stand on guard. We have to keep an eye out for people who are up to no good, who want to harm this country. But it did not need to change America in the sense that we become a police state. Do you want your snoopy neighbors, everybody around you, to be snitching on you every little thing you do, anything they think looks suspicious? That's insane that in the United States of America we would live that way and that our government encourages it.
Let me tell you what I fear, Jack. I fear that a state of affairs will develop here that existed in Eastern Europe at one time. It started out with, we want to be safe, we want to be secure, because they wanted to be kept safe from us. So if you see something, the West, if you see something wrong, say it. Then it got to, if your neighbor commits a crime, you're supposed to report it. Then it got to, if you don't report the crime of which you're aware, you commit a crime yourself. Then it got to, the government was prosecuting almost as many people for not reporting crimes as it was for actually committing crimes. Do we really want that kind of a society here?
No, we don't, and that's exactly the point, Judge. You know, the job of the government, federal government, state government, is to protect our liberties. To the extent that we do become, in a sense, a police state, where every individual, every citizen is a policeman of some sort, reporting on their neighbors, snitching on what they're doing, looking at what they're doing. I'm sorry, that is not the constitutional republic our founders intended. It's not. And yes, there's dangers out there, but we've gone a step too far. I'm sorry.
Is the attitude from the Department of Homeland Security under Janet Napolitano any different than it was under Tom Ridge or Michael Chertoff when the president was a Republican named George W. Bush?
Well, only in the sense that it keeps getting worse. This is a bipartisan effort to take away individual liberties and to live in a country that was nothing like what the founders intended. Is Janet Napolitano's plan for see something, say something worse than her predecessors? Yes, but I suspect the person after her will be worse, and so on and so on. That's the point. We're heading in the wrong direction when balancing our liberty against security. It's always in the direction of security at the expense of our liberties, and we cannot afford that.
Jack Hunter, it's a pleasure. Thanks for joining us.
Good to be with you, Judge.